Hello, Internet. Welcome to Veda, Day 5, April 5th. Some people feel completely lost until they decide to take up faith. For some people, religion is the greatest source of faith. For others, charity is a form of faith. The faith I've chosen is restored faith in humanity. I choose to believe that people are predominantly good. I definitely try to be a good person, and I seek positive role models, so that I can stand out for having valuable ideas. I won't claim to have all the answers, but I reach for knowledge. I'd like to find and inspire greatness in the world. In this way, I try to restore faith in humanity. It's a great big world out there, and the more you know, the smaller it becomes. I wouldn't call myself a religious man, although I envy those who are. I prefer the scientific approach and the miracles made by great minds throughout history. Even my hero, Stanley Alan Meyer, was filled with the Holy Spirit and developed amazing water technologies. Unfortunately, he died before he could get his dream into the marketplace. Personally, the idea of religion only appeals to me because of the amount of people it has a tendency of gathering. Well, tomorrow's the road trip, vacation, and spring break. My girlfriend's birthday and graduation, so we have a lot to celebrate. I think tomorrow we'll be vlogging from the road. Thanks for watching.